top and the bottom engaged in the sides, and then you need a spreader bar to push the bracket all the way up against the end. And it just took me a little while to figure out how the mechanism worked, but the spreader bar is going to keep it up nice and tight. It doesn't have to be 100% tight, but it has between centers. So the whole back